one now for Emily Morgan. It's a 9825. Here is Abby Brenner from Maple Grove, Minnesota, competing for Utah.
She does a single bar release right up the top out of this blind change.